Hey y'all, where y'all at? Where y'all at? It's Friday. Friday, you made it. You made it. Listen, y'all, I pimped the mic shirt on. I got it on. I pimped the mic. You can get it if you go to www.eddiewlevert.com. We'll be on the one. Then I can see you pimping the mic. Listen, y'all need to get with me now. Get with me. I ain't gonna be doing this all too long waiting on y'all. I'm just waiting. Look, anybody, is anybody out there on Friday? This is, look, party time. But I'm telling y'all now, don't be falling down, hitting your knees, just tripping over anything, just getting drunk for no reason, just doing things for no reason. Weekend, you know that you're subject to fall, right? So don't do it to yourself. I'm gonna get started in this thing. Y'all better come on with me. We're living for the weekend. This evening, gonna party hard for the next 2 days. We gonna get it on, get it on, get it on. Ow! Come on, y'all. Who's here? Who's in there? Anybody in the house? I need. Listen here. Politics. Listen here. What I'm saying, Trump, it's got him mixed up. He's doing exactly what he did on Apprentice. He said, I'm gonna camouflage my move and I'm gonna start some shit by just firing the FBI. I'm gonna fire the FBI, the police. I'm gonna put the police in timeout. Look, as I look at this and I see what they're doing and how he's doing it, it seems like a big game to this man. And now what I'm really seeing is that this government that we have, this establishment that we got in Washington, D.C., for the people, by the people? Well, who are the people? Who are these people that's running everything? Now remember, y'all voted and y'all got him in here. But it seems like he's doing whatever he wanna do. It ain't got nothing to do with the people. Even y'all having all these town hall meetings, having all these demonstrations, it don't mean nothing. Cause we are the people, but we the people have no voice. They don't even want to hear nothing we gotta say. That's all I can say. And we need to go down to Washington and ask these people, who are you and what are you doing for us? Because they're not doing anything. And then you got these Trumpsters. I'm calling the Trumpeteers. Here they are, the Trumpeteers that's running around on beaches, jumping in people's face, wanting to beat people up, saying all kind of negative things to them and saying that Donald Trump is my MF president. But does that give you the right to go and attack people for no reason at all? Just being racist, just doing whatever. All I can say is that when one of them jump in my face, y'all gonna hear about it. And all I can say is, what the? Put your own word in. If he jump in my face, it's gonna be trouble. Ain't gonna be none of that political correctness. I'm gonna smash him right in his mouth. And they go, I mean it. What the? Put your own word in there. Now we're going in there. Let me go to entertainment. I don't know what the people expect from people. The Temptations, I was looking at something that they got a new lead singer, and I forget his name, but they did a remake of Treat Her Like a Lady, and they did it with a different kind of beat. The kid that's singing it, he didn't do it like Ollie Woodson. I love Ollie. Ollie is a great, great voice, one of the greatest voices that we've had in the music business. But this kid took it and made it his own. He gave it his own identity. And I think it was a great, 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 great effort. living in what has been done. We're moving on. Remember, the world is evolving. Now y'all talk about this boy, he shouldn't have did that. He discredited Ollie. No, I don't think he could ever discredit Ollie. Ollie was a great vocalist, and you can't take that away from him. But this kid did a nice job. And I say to you, go ahead on, man. And Otis, keep doing what you're doing, man. You and Ron. Then I want to talk about Bruno Mars. Now, all of you cats, all of you big-time cats, all of you big-time Usher, big-time, all of you Genuine, Tyrese, all of you Bobby Browns, y'all gonna let Bruno Mars just come in and just take over R&B. He's just taking it over. He's just doing what he want to do, and he's good at it. He's good at it. Y'all are not on top of y'all's game. Y'all are letting these white boys come along and take all of your thunder. I can't help it. I'm calling it like I see it. Bruno Mars is not white. But he's Hispanic, right?
I think he's Hawaiian.
He's Hawaiian.
Hawaiian.
See, but he studied his music. He studied this music, black music, and now he's doing black music at the top of his game. And now he's the number one guy on the marketplace. Y'all talk all of this garbage. Y'all get out there and you do these rap songs and you cuss and you talk about hoes and all of that, and money and cars and all of that. This boy is singing about good feeling, good things that make you feel good. When you hear his music, you want to dance, you want to sing the lyric because it's catchy. Y'all need to get on your game, man. Y'all are falling off. I think the only one that I might can say is really doing a pretty good, and I can't be partial. I could maybe be partial. I'm gonna say Johnny Gill and Keith Sweat. I'm partial. I can't help that. Listen, now we're gonna talk about family. I want to talk about family because this weekend on Sunday is Mother's Day, and we only get one. And you have to love your mother every day of your life. Because you gotta remember, I don't understand. You know, y'all gonna celebrate Mother's Day, and I'm gonna be in Brooklyn on Mother's Day, and I hope all the mothers can come out. Remember, you only get one. You only get one, and there's no let me go get another one. And then you have women who really act like mothers and know how to treat their kids like they are mothers. I've seen some terrible things that kids have done to their moms, and I think you won't get in heaven if you treat your mom bad. And remember, there are some of your moms that need to get up early, and when your kids get on the wrong foot, you gotta choke them out. Take your time and choke them out.
Don't kill them.
Just choke them out. Just choke them out.
Or they choke you out.
Yeah, before they choke you out. That's right. Listen, I lost my mom. And every time Mother's Day or one of these days come around, you know, I really miss her tremendously. You know, and I wish that I was on the road a lot, so I didn't get a chance to spend a lot of time with my mother. But I love her dearly. She's very special to me, and you all cherish this day and cherish this moment. And make sure that you treat your mother like every day is Mother's Day.
Yes.
Every day is Mother's Day. Remember, now dig this. Now, you got all of these people, you know, these what L-O-G, what is it?
What is it?
Yeah, I'm talking about that. You know, these men who want to be women.
Okay.
You know, I would never want to be a woman because it's a 24-hour job. Women are up all day long cooking, cleaning, doing all 24/7 job. It's a 24/7 job. So to be a mother, you got to be on your top, on the top of your game. And all I'm saying to y'all is that it's a very special woman that can be a real mother. So all to all you mothers, I'd like to say, Happy Mother's Day, and I salute you. Religion. You know, a lot of people talk about they believe in evolution, they believe in these different kind of ways that man got here. They believe that he was a fish, and he walked out of the water and became a man. And then they say he was a gorilla, and he just started all of a sudden walking around, and he was a man. But what I want to ask y'all, since you believe all of this, then why did he stop coming out the water and changing and being a man? I mean, you still got fish. I don't see them walking out the water. I don't see them walking out the water changing into nothing. I don't see any of that. I don't see, you know, the gorilla changing into a man. Yeah, he walk upright, but he's still a gorilla. He ain't talking. He ain't driving no car. He ain't making no money. He ain't doing nothing. Like I always say, keep God in your life,